It's been an interesting year for John McCrae's graduating class of 2020. Although the COVID pandemic has prevented us from coming together and celebrating in the usual way, we still want to congratulate everyone who has made it this far. Our class of 2020 has come together to reflect on the past four amazing years here at John McCrae.
Hi, my name is Sushma.
Hi, my name is Amani.
Hi, my name is Alan Marsh.
Hi, it's Kirsten.
Hi, my name is Declan, and the advice I'd give my grade 9 self.
I think something that I would tell my grade 9 self.
I think I would tell my grade 9 self.
So the advice I would give my grade 9 self.
Hey there, grade 9 self. Apparently you don't talk enough and you're still too quiet.
First of all, straighten your back, because right now my vertebrae is this close to snapping like a glow stick.
Please, just learn how to organize your notes. I can't freaking find anything and it's quite annoying.
To get more involved. Apart from being in band, John McCrae has so much to offer.
Join teams, clubs, create new traditions.
Just trust the process and, you know, let things happen as they happen.
It is 4 years of hardship, but John McCrae definitely did make every step of it enjoyable.
Have more self-confidence and to try and get involved in as many activities as possible.
Make sure that you're taking courses that you're interested in. You're always going to do better in something that you're truly invested in.
Looking back on it now, the things that I got stressed about really didn't matter in the end, and the 4 years ended up flying by.
Don't get intimidated. High school can be very scary at the start, but at the end of the day, it's not bad at all.
Just not be worried about making friends, because soon enough you'll meet some pretty amazing people.
Take classes you're interested in, and to not let other people influence your choice in classes.
Stop stressing out so much and just have a little bit more fun.
Always be myself and take risks through everything you do.
That it's okay to put yourself out there and take risks.
It's okay to make some mistakes and step out of your comfort zone. And if you do make mistakes, not to stress about the small things, because by the end of high school, they don't matter at all and you won't remember them.
In my time here, there have been certain people who have really, really made my time at McCrae.
Some of the people who have made a big difference in my high school years.
And one of the things that made all the difference for me throughout high school.
Made a difference for me here at John McCrae.
The people who made my experience a lot better.
What made the difference for me at John McCrae were the teachers.
Some really amazing teachers I had.
Some of the amazing teachers I've had.
I've been really grateful of who are my teachers this year.
Thank you to all my teachers who really helped me throughout the school years.
And all of the staff at McCrae.
I couldn't have done it without my teachers.
The teachers.
They were always so supportive and always willing to put in the extra time to help, which was greatly appreciated.
All the students, teachers, and staff are really kind and easy to get along with.
They really encouraged me to try my hardest and do my best.
Teachers actually cared about if you understood things.
You all taught me that it was okay to make mistakes because you learn from them, and they help you become the best you that you can be.
Someone that really helped me during my time in John McCrae would be Mr. Noxon, because he would always ask me how I was.
Miss Peterman has inspired me to do wonders.
I would like to especially thank Box for pushing me out of my comfort zone and making me a better person.
Mr. Pluis, Mr. Jardine, and definitely Sherry. Miss Peterman, she helped me to gain confidence in myself as a student, helped me find my interest.
Mr. Burns had the greatest impact on me because I realized the strength that I had in science, and that's why I'm in the program that I am today.
Ms. Chambers, because through her creative ways of teaching, I was able to express myself through my projects, which helped me figure out what I'd like to do in university.
Mr. Chudner, the best teacher and person to talk to at John McCrae.
The academic advisor, Mr. Toms, and my teachers, Mr. Chudner, Ms. Coolin, and Mr. Furlong.
A very special thank you to Mr. Studley, not just to me, but to everyone in his class.
Special shout out goes to Mr. Jardine, Mr. Box, Ms. Shaw, and of course, Ms. Epperman.
The people who made my experience a lot better were for sure my friends.
My friends.
I couldn't have done it without my friends.
My friends with their kindness, drive, and constant positivity.
Amazing friends.
For my friends.
My friend group.
All the friends that I made, because they're all such awesome people.
My group of friends.
Our friends.
My friends.
And the memories that you create during high school is what's going to make the difference.
Well, grads, it's been 4 years since we started our journey together at JMSS. On behalf of the entire John McCrae staff, I'd like to congratulate the class of 2020 and wish you all the best for the future.
There's a great big world out there that you're about to join, and I hope that when you're faced with something new and uncomfortable, you find the bravery to embrace it and to learn from it.
And be kind, because it is the one way to make sure your life has meaning no matter what you do or who you encounter.
Go with an open heart. Set some goals.
If you don't get where you want the first time, just find another way to get there. There's always another way to get there.
One of my favorite quotes is from Maya Angelou. She says, do the best you can until you know better, and then do better.
Go out, try new things, fall on your face, and get back up again.
Remember, don't wait for the perfect moment. Take every moment and make it perfect. Seize the day.
I think you're going to find that you're going to have some amazing opportunities that you never saw coming. You're going to have some difficult obstacles that you wish you never had. And both of those are going to help you be a tremendous person in this world.
Don't forget to stop and cherish the little things along the way. Sometimes they're the things that will stick with you more than the big ones.
Don't get stuck on who you think you have to be, but keep taking what you learn and moving forward.
Trust yourselves, have confidence in whatever it is you choose to do.
You are a great graduating class with incredible talent, intuition, and I think most importantly, outstanding character.
And I know that you as a graduating class can excel and take on these challenges and these opportunities to make big impacts in the world.
Thank you for being awesome students. I wish you all of the best of luck, all of the fun, all of the health, all of the happiness.
I wish you all the best as you graduate, and I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Class of 2020, you did it. You got through a unique and totally impossible year, but you've done it, and you should be so proud of everything that you've accomplished.
Félicitations.
Congrats.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations.
Félicitations, les amis.
Congratulations.
Congratulations!
Congratulations, John McCrae, class of 2020.